Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today we're talking about facial symmetry. I'm often asked about this in trainings. Also, patients sometimes focus on symmetry, and after they're injected, they'll come back and notice that they're asymmetric and wonder, maybe it was the injections that did it. Sometimes injectors and physicians and providers don't get pictures. They don't get before pictures, and particularly pictures with different angles. So we want five angles so that we can see symmetry. Just about everyone is asymmetric. If not because of facial fat, it might be because of the bony structure. And then in the whole equation comes motor movement or nerve innervation. So a smile could be crooked, not just for bone or fat, but actually the way the muscles pull it. So I do recommend that people get pictures of movement with the patient, particularly smiling if you're doing lip filler. Oftentimes the patient's gonna think that the injector created the asymmetry when it was pre-existing. I do point it out to the patient. If I see it and I'm injecting that area or we're doing an overall facial assessment, I think it's important. And I think having pictures in your practice of asymmetry helps patient understand, because a lot of times, a lot of this is education. 80% of what we do is not inject, but we educate or have our staff educate. I want to show you superimposed pictures. The first picture we're seeing here is a picture of the person's face as it stands. Now the next picture on the left is superimposed half of the patient's face onto the other half, meaning the symmetry of the patient's right superimposed also on the left side. And here's another picture of the left side of the face superimposed. And you can see they look like different people. And a lot of that's the bony structure. We're not talking nerve innervation here because these are static pictures, but you can see, and when you show these to our patient, they less focus then on symmetry. Although every time we inject a patient, we want to get them towards symmetry, it's typically impossible for people to be fully symmetric. So it's about educating our patients, take great pictures, try and do your fillers and your neuromodulators so people are symmetric and more symmetric over time, but it's an often impossibility that patients have to live with. We can improve it, but we often can't make it perfect, nor maybe do they want to be perfectly symmetric, because a little bit of asymmetry reveals some character, and nerve innervation similarly. So thanks for joining me today. I hope that helps. These are all part of the all important facial assessment and consultation that we teach. Join us on this YouTube channel, comment below, join us on Instagram for further tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.